Finally tonight, the residents of Azalea Gardens in Tallahassee had a puptastic good time this morning. The assisted living facility treating the residents to a pet parade. Furry friends and their human owners stopping by to put a smile on the faces of the senior citizens. And you better believe it was a big hit. As of course it would be. Dogs loved by all.